Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be vlogging. So for this video, I am going to be vlogging the month of August. I haven't vlogged since Vlogmas because Vlogmas took a lot out of me. It made me never want to vlog again. But I've been watching a ton of vlogs and I'm trying to figure out a new vlog format, and in order for me to figure that out, I need to start vlogging again. So I wanted to give a quick life update, what's been going on in my life. It might not be quick because I might ramble. So the first major update that's happened in my life is that I got a full-time job. Yay! I've been trying to find a full-time job, or even part-time job, but mainly a full-time job this whole entire year, and I finally got one. Finally got a good full-time job and I'm really happy. So the office environment is very nice. It is fun, genuine, friendly, but also professional. And I'm also working close to my best friend, so I get to see her a little bit more than usual. So what would that mean for my YouTube channel? Because when you have a major priority in your life, sometimes you're not able to focus on something you really like to do or what you love to do. But in this case, this has motivated me to focus more on my channel, I would say, because you would think that I wouldn't be uploading a lot or wouldn't be focusing a lot on my channel. But since before I started, I tried to pre-film a ton of videos, which did not work out in my favor because I have been unmotivated to edit, which is so bad, so bad. It's like I filmed so many videos, but I was too lazy to edit them. But I did pre-film a couple of videos, and so far I've uploaded 3 of them within 2 weeks of me working. I uploaded 2 videos last week and 1 video this week. So far I'm doing good and it's working out. I'm being a little bit more consistent compared to when I was in college last year. It's nice. A lot of change has been happening in my life that I'm very happy about. You know, change is good. Also, change could be bad, but this change is good.
Don't be that honest. Yeah, and I fell into deep. Love ain't no in between. Too little, too late for us. Those dimples on your face don't work the same these days. It's clear we both had enough. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You think it's my heart you're holding. You still think you're all that I need. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm no fire and ocean. Yeah, you ain't got nothing on me. I don't need your love. If you're waiting for a comeback, hold on. I don't need your love. If you think I'm gonna come back, I won't. I don't need your love. If you're waiting for a comeback, hold on. I don't need your love. 아마 그런 일은 없을 거야. I don't need your love.
Just cause it's different and we're not the same doesn't mean things have to change. I got no trouble with my pride. Got trouble cutting ties. I don't wanna be your ex. We were too good at being friends. Can we still hang out on the low, get wide? I don't wanna be your, I don't wanna be your. It's your good up with a taste. When you're
this is me.
So I got some stuff off of Amazon, some like not interesting stuff, but yeah, I got two dog bowls. These are the slow eating dog food bowls because my dogs eat very fast. It's hard feeding three dogs who are different sizes and eat at different times, and it's a struggle. So I got two for Deuce and Carlito, and we got Sunny 1, 2. It's like really big and it's like a swirl. So that way, you know, they can eat at their own pace, at their own time. It's a hard box. Oh. Or plastic. Then I got this succulent kit for me to like take care and plant my succulents, because I'm not gonna lie, 3 out of 6 of my succulents died. Well, one is currently dying, the other two have died. My two little mini ones have died. So that is why I got this kit. And then so I also got this little mister, because maybe I was like, okay, I can just water the actual plant and not the soil. And this one is okay, I'm not gonna lie. I got this off of Amazon and it didn't have the greatest reviews. Mainly because this part right here is plastic and it breaks easily. And also when you spray it, it's like a whole bunch of, it's like mist, but it's like a whole bunch of like water drops, and it honestly kind of defeats the whole purpose of watering, because I just want a mist. I don't want a mist and a whole bunch of water drops like it's raining. Also, I got this top from Urban Outfitters, right? Like, look how cute it is. It's like a varsity oversized crop top, and I really like the color, mint color. But the thing is that it looks cute. But when I wear it, it's kind of like, it doesn't feel right, basically. But the thing is that it just doesn't feel right, like right here and right here. It's just a little bit oversized. So I was like, okay, maybe, you know, I definitely did not want to return it because I just didn't feel like it. And plus, I really like this top. And I was like, okay, maybe I could wear it off the shoulders, you know. But it still doesn't, it just feels right. And then I was like, maybe I can shrink it. But to be honest, purposely trying to actually shrink clothing items is harder than accidentally shrinking them. So I was like, no. So I clipped the back part right here, right? And I was like, okay, this feels a lot better, because I just really want the neck to be not, I don't want it to be so like exposed, basically. And I really like how it looks when it's clipped. So I was like, okay, maybe I could get this tailored, because I have a dress that needs to be tailored. But I was like, I could just basically sew this myself, because I have a sewing machine. I took a sewing class for a couple months, so maybe I could just do it myself. But to be honest, I've sewed stuff in the past, and one came out complete fail. The other one was really good, so I have a 50-50 chance of something going right and something going wrong. But yeah, all I'm doing is probably just gonna sew a straight line down and just cut off the excess, and that's just basically it. Cause I like how it looks right here, and the arms aren't really all that bad either. Smoke. Smoke.
Looks like a leaf.
Look like, yeah, a leaf.
Hell yeah, look like a leaf.
Where?
Right there.
Is that a caterpillar?
Oh, that caterpillar.
I've
Jamie
never
just
seen
touched
it. I just touched it. Big.
Jamie just touched
that
it.
That is a big. Are you sure?
I'm positive, babe. I am so positive.
I've never seen a caterpillar that big in my life.
Me neither.
Are you sure?
Not gonna lie, I've never seen a caterpillar in my life.
They're normally like pretty hairy.
You didn't just see him move.
I'm not gonna lie, he's not moving that much. Oh, there you go.
I've never seen a caterpillar like that in my life at all. Maybe that's why our was getting
jacked
maybe
up.
Maybe he's doing eating them or something.
Yeah, no, I heard caterpillars aren't.
Where did you come from?
Why are you here?
Yeah.
So what do we want to do with the caterpillar, y'all?
We get a lighter and we burn it.
Can we just put them in a jar?
Well, can we see if Carlito eats them?
Okay.
Because I don't need no butterflies growing in the inside
why
of
is
me.
Why does that look like that's his teeth? Why he look like a little monster?
Yeah, he kind of like look like,
he look like a
he look like
monster.
A miniature dinosaur.
Hey, why does he look like that?
Should we name him? I'm going to name him Philip.
Caterpillars are ugly. That's what Joel Osteen said. But then they turn into a beautiful butterfly. That was his version of
that
transformation.
Thing is, hey, I'm going to look up a caterpillar to make sure this is a caterpillar.
Are you sure this is a caterpillar? I feel like I've seen caterpillars before, and I don't remember it looking like this.
We're going to Google.
I'm pretty sure that's a caterpillar.
Oh, he's moving. He's moving.
There's a bug on him.
Oh, yeah, that's a caterpillar.
What should we do it on? Did anybody see what we should do with him?
No, unless we're going to keep him and take care of him, then we just set him free.
What to do with...
Should we put him in a jar?
Caterpillar.
Yeah, we could put them in a jar.
Caterpillar. Oh, caterpillar eggs. I wonder if there's caterpillar eggs somewhere over here.
Well, I gotta make sure there's no caterpillar eggs in there.
There's gonna be caterpillar legs on my tomato.
Try to take care of a caterpillar until it turns into a butterfly or a moth.
Yeah.
What if it turns into a moth?
Yeah.
Place food
Hold
in
on.
Your.
Caterpillars turn into moths?
Yeah.
You want to keep them and nurse them into a butterfly?
Oh my god, yay!
Determine which kind of caterpillar you're looking for.
Okay, well, how do you do that? What kind of caterpillar?
Hey, 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 hey!
What kind of caterpillar?
Do that again, I'm knocking that thing down the hill.
What kind of caterpillar is this?
Alright.
I'm pretty sure we can just set him down. I don't think.
No, we can't have Carlito eat him.
We're developing a different kind of.
So for right now,
some caterpillars could be dangerous.
No.
You may want to take that to account with choosing a type of caterpillar to start looking for.
How do you know he's dangerous?
Yeah, I don't know. We have to figure out what kind of caterpillar he is.
Caterpillar with green caterpillar with white stripes.
We just gonna put him in here.
Does he have white stripes?
Yeah.
Why didn't you put him in that one? That one has nothing in there.
Because he's happy.
Yeah, horn worn. Tobacco horn worn. Oh, wait.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Tobacco horn worn on tomato. Okay. The tomato horn worn. Yeah, this is tomato. I don't know what's going on.
Can you just read it?
The tomato horn worn, Manduka kumintakulakuda, and the tobacco horn worn, M. sexta, are common pests with tomato, tobacco, eggplant, pepper, and potato. Throughout most of the United States. The hornworms are large, up to 4 inches, bright green caterpillars with diagonal white stripes, and a prominent horn at the rear.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Large adult moths, known as sphinx or hummingbird moths, emerge in May or June and deposit spherical green eggs on the undersides of leaves of host plants.
I will say this. It's definitely saltier.
I'm sure it's a lot unhealthier.
definitely saltier.
It's like your meme, like what your meme said.
The salt.
You don't care about cholesterol.
It honestly just feels like they just stuck the chicken.
Honestly.
With 2 buns on it.
Yeah, and put some hot sauce on
it. I can't say.
But I'm not mad about it. I really like
my
it.
My complaint is I haven't had one pickle yet.
There's only 2 pickles on there. There's one on the top and one on the bottom.
Yeah, I wish they would put more pickles on mine.
In the back.
Hey, this is what the hell
it's
they need
the
to do.
What type of sauce is on it?
Hot sauce.
It's supposed to be a spicy, like...
I thought it was supposed to be mustard.
That sauce is nasty. They need some goddamn mayonnaise in there.
I haven't had one pickle yet.
You gotta find it.
That
means you're in a little bit.
And I'm not gonna lie. Okay.
You're in a little bit.
Yeah, I'm not feeling that spice.
I could have done less spice, pickle, and mustard.
Mayonnaise.
Mm-hmm. I could have done pickle and mustard.
Mayonnaise.
I'm gonna do some damn mayonnaise.
Can you ask for a sauce off? No sauce?
Ask for whatever you want to, baby. We are in America.
America!
This is America.
Yeah, on Channel 2 News the other night, they was playing that instrumental part of Childish Gambino before they went to commercial.
What song?
Stay Woke. I'm like, Channel 2 News sometimes be groovy, especially in the morning time.
I don't know, you're the one that got it. I think so.
This is not how it looked on the picture. On the picture, that dog was laying, there was hardly no water in there. This is like a damn swimming pool inside a swimming pool.
He wants to get out. So this is the photo. It's very obvious that the dog is not in water. It's very obvious that it's not in water. What is he doing?
He don't know what to do.
That's stupid.
Okay, come on, stinker.
I'll put deuce in it.
I'm not putting deuce in this. Deuce ain't scratching me up.
Or should I put him in it?
Stupid.
Why would they have those things on there?
Holes.
Those holes to take in water.
Yeah, the whole purpose is to float. Did you read the reviews?
Psych!